this is really cool. So I don't know if you guys have seen my video on the Renault Trezor. Guys, check this out. This is only the second time that I've seen something this beautiful in this hexagonal shape here on the center console. You see all of these little buttons, hexagons. Now, they've done that for two reasons. Obviously, it's more efficient, right? So because if the buttons are round, got wasted space around the button. So for this reason, they all kind of fit in together like this. And also it's because you can then kind of feel your way around the buttons with your hands. You can concentrate on the road, keep your hands on the steering wheel and kind of go like this and go, oh yeah, I know where the volume up and down button is from feeling it. You know, the steering wheel, it's tiny. It's really tiny. It feels really sporty. The shape is like an F1. Watch what happens when I flick this over into track mode. Pretty cool, huh? The wing comes up quite a bit.